Faust making moves with space. Waiting at third. He scores! Joe Faust played single-handedly, it seemed, keeping the puck in the zone time after time. And you have to deliver a pinpoint shot to defeat Bodie Ingham. And that one went right into the top corner. Joe Faust, the leader of the Jaguars, leads them to a date at the Target Center in the section championship. What a season for Burnsville, ending here today, 11 consecutive wins. To end the year, they'll finish with an overall record of 17-7-3. Bodie Ingham was terrific despite the loss, stopping 42 shots in regulation. But it's the Jefferson Jaguars who get it done, coming from two goals down, winning it in overtime. They will head to the section championship.